Thank you. history with this one as well. This is the more romantic movement of the four movements. Watch yourself. One thing to note about this piece, not only was it written by Heikki Suolahti, who was 15 when he wrote it, a year before his untimely death, he was so well known, even at the age of 16, that he had a state funeral in the country of Finland, where he was from. So, you know, he's already renowned for the work he was doing. He just didn't get that many pieces published that are still active today. So this is pretty much it. And we hope you enjoy the second movement, Sinfonia Piccola.
Thank you. Thank you.
Without further ado, here's the finale.